Guilty. That's the jury's decision for a man charged in a hit-and-run crash so violent the victim's body was dismembered. Police arrested James Walker 2 weeks after the crash, trying to board a plane and leave the country, they say. He faces up to 45 years in prison. Police say Walker was driving 85 miles an hour in a 45-mile-an-hour zone in Riviera Beach in October 2016. That's when they say he hit and killed Wesley Wagner. He'll be sentenced at a later date.